What's up, Dora? I'm just sitting here just thinking about your journey, how you just survived and how you just overcame all the hate. I remember when you first started, I never really knew that you would have this much success. And it's crazy because you had to go through a lot. You know, you went from selling hats and shirts out of your trunk all the way to now, you know, your brand is globally 80 million sold, you know? And it's just amazing how you put up with all the doubters. People saying, oh, who she thinks she Gucci, you know what I'm saying? She's selling H&M shirts. She's a fraud. And through all that, you still strong. You took the punches. Now they realize that you're a heavyweight champion, so you got past all that. Your store was robbed not once, but twice. You had to fight for your brand. Like, that's your name, Milano, but everybody keeps saying, oh, it's not her, it's because of such and such. At the end of the day, I'm just so proud of all your accomplishments. I'm proud of you sticking in there. You literally came from the black bottom of West Philadelphia to the top, from living in an apartment with two bedrooms with your mom to now having your own mansion. That's just remarkable. Like, you know, and then the things you do to help kids, you give kids hope. You know what I'm saying? Kids look at you now and say, I'm not gonna be like that. I'm from down the bottom. I'm gonna try to do what Milano did. And that's good that you actually gave kids hope. You know, I'm proud of your success. I want you to keep on going. So just keep on working hard, Dora. Just keep being who you is and always trust in God and follow God's lead, because as long as you follow God's lead, you will not be led astray. Well, I love you, and just keep up the good work, all right?
Bro, you built this brand from nothing to doing $80 million in sales. But sometimes I think you be forgetting who you are. Bro, you unstoppable, but you cannot get comfortable. You gotta go even harder now, cause you gotta let the world know what Milano is all about. You gotta get back to when you was telling them stories and showing the process. Bro, that was motivating me when I first found out about Milano. That made me wanna be a better person. And we gotta get back into tying the message back into the brand, showing people the mission and showing everybody why you do what you do.
I gotta go harder. This is bigger than me. God blessed me with this dream, and I can't let him down. But this next level is gonna require a whole different version of me. But I'm ready. The world will know who Milano de Rouge is. I gotta continue to make my dreams a reality, so I can inspire others to do the same. Because if I did it, so can you. The only thing stopping you is you.
Trying to bring your brand down before it started. You had to go through a lot. You didn't realize it, John. That was a lot you had to go through. You know?
Right.
You could easily say, I'm done. You could easily say, I'm done. I ain't doing this. You know what? I got enough now. I'm out the game. I'm going to go in and just shit on everybody. But instead, you stuck in there. Remained the same person. You know what I'm saying? Ain't shit on nobody. You know? That's why all your followers love you, because they like, you know, use the average girl. That's what my young woman tell me. Like.